stamp, no grip on my hand. I know that I came with the slide from left to right, but now I don't wanna dance. I got too much on the line, too much on my mind, too much ain't enough of my plans. Nike don't pay me to tell you just do it, they pay me to show you I do it again.
Good morning, Hilltoppers. I'm Anthony.
And I'm Devin. Please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Today is Thursday, January 27th. Our lunch today will be sweet and sour chicken sauce and toss, served with baked fries and, of course, the usual cheeseburger and chicken patty. The weather today will be sunny with a high of 27 and a low of 7.
The varsity basketball teams face off against Somerset Berkeley tomorrow night at 6:30. The boys' teams will head to Somerset Berkeley while the girls will play in their match here in the Luke Urban Fieldhouse.
If you knew anything about Betty White, it was that she liked to cook. And if you knew another thing, it was her love for animals. To honor her legacy, community-based students will be running a drive until February 18th, where they'll be collecting pet-related items all day in room 1011. They're looking for items like canned pet food, treats, toys, leashes, fur brushes, food bowls, anything. Twin pack of homemade dog biscuits will be sold during the lunch period as well for $1 a pack. All proceeds and donations will be given to the local animal shelter.
The Astronomy Club meets today in the library from 3 to 3:45. It's always been a highly regarded party trick to be able to point out the Big Dipper and Little Dipper. And with the help of this club, you'll be able to identify the whole catalog of the constellations in no time.
The art club also meets after school today in room 1310A. Come work on a piece of art or start something entirely new. This is the place to be inspired and create great things. And the video club is meeting at Fred TV right after school.
The random fact of the day is that the average cloud weighs 1.1 million pounds. So think about that before you compare the weight of something to that cloud, anything.
I'm gonna have to redo all my cloud jokes. Well, that's all we have for news today.
Think so.
Thanks for watching, and we'll see you tomorrow.